Robots are to be, not to not be. One can only wonder, are there more human football players than robot football players on this planet? Surely, we are much more affordable than human players. Our salaries would only be fresh batteries. Maybe we need to better promote ourselves as a cheaper alternative. Please visit my master's website, brainless.org.